Are you bored in quarantine? Well, let me entertain you for a second with a brand new Nintendo leak. This time, I have information on a huge new Nintendo reveal potentially happening this upcoming week. Nintendo isn't having a direct this month. Every video game website has been told, so what now? Obviously, they have games planned. They were scheduled to be at E3 with a direct. So where did all these games go from this direct? Nintendo has to release them somehow, and it now seems like we know what the release schedule is like for Nintendo trailers. That new way is just throwing them out randomly on their YouTube channel. Last week, we saw the reveal of Origami Paper Mario out of thin air, and apparently over the course of this summer and coronavirus, this will be the new way of Nintendo to release information on new games. So let's talk about the game in question. This is a game many people have been waiting for since the release of the Switch in 2017, a game that has been teased by Miyamoto and countless other sources for more than 4 years. That game is Pikmin 4 for Nintendo Switch. Let's look at the leak. According to Leaky Panda, his sources are telling him the next Nintendo announcement is Pikmin, probably this week. Well, wouldn't that be fantastic? With Paper Mario Origami being revealed last week, I can totally see this game being revealed this week. It has been teased left, right, and center. In November 2015, Shigeru Miyamoto, the king of Pikmin himself and Nintendo, said that Pikmin 4 is in development and very close to completion. Well, Miyamoto, it's been 5 years. Where is it? Miyamoto has the brain of a chiropractic surgeon. He's the smartest dude out there, so I know he didn't just forget about it in the back shelf. This was a year and a half before the Switch was released in 2015, so they definitely had to port the game over to the Switch from the Wii U because it was made for the Wii U. And maybe it took some time and they got overwhelmed by Zelda and Mario Odyssey and Smash and all of the other big Nintendo Switch games that came out the first 2 years of the Switch's lifetime. And Pikmin has just probably been sitting in the back shelf somewhere. Now with Corona, it's time to pick it off the shelf. They need a new game. I mean, the only big first-party Nintendo game to come out this year is Animal Crossing. And I don't know if you've been looking at a calendar lately, but in a few weeks, we're halfway through the year. Corona or no Corona, they have games that are ready to be released. I mean, they have games ready to go. They just put the final touches on during the last few months or year of production. So they do have games ready to go. There's been that leak of the new Mario game, the collection of all the Mario ports. We have Paper Mario Origami, we have Breath of the Wild 2, and we have Metroid Prime Trilogy and Bayonetta 3. These games are all probably near completion. They're just putting out the final touches on them and figuring out when to release each of them. So Pikmin 4 has got to be one of those games that are ready to get released. I mean, it's been 5 years. So it does make sense the game will be announced. But what about the source? Is he even legit? I mean, yeah, it makes sense the game's coming out, but what about the source? He has a mixed history. He got a few things right, to his credit, and are a bit impressive. In March 2018, the same leaker claimed that there would be a Nintendo Direct on the 8th, and Travis Strikes Again will debut its trailer. And that was completely correct. He also completely correctly announced that when Fortnite would be announced and released. So there are some things he got legit. Then there's the dark side of Leaky Panda. Leaky Panda has gotten a lot of things wrong, so much so that people got pissed at him and he had to change his username from Vandal Leaks to Leaky Panda. One of the leaks he got completely wrong was Fire Emblem Elegy of the Brave coming in summer 2018, as well as Mario Odyssey getting 2 DLC packs, one with Luigi's Mansion Kingdom and 40 new stars. I mean, this is just completely incorrect. But one thing a lot of people forget is leakers aren't, you know, working at Nintendo. They don't get everything right always. They have sources coming to them and they reach out to sources that give them the information. So it seems to me that this person has some sources that are legit and has some sources that are false. This makes him more important than the average 4chan user, but it doesn't make him Eurogamer or a professional 100% credible leaker either. So you gotta take a lot of these things with give or take. We've been kind of in a drought when it comes to Nintendo news and games, besides Animal Crossing, for the past 6 months. So it's always fun to talk about things that are potentially real or not. Again, you always have to take things with a grain of salt. There's also this other leak going around. A Swedish video game sales site had Metroid Prime Trilogy set for June 15th. That seems a little bit too soon, but that's another thing to look out for. Didn't feel like making a whole video on that. But yeah, so what do you think? The verdict is, you know, Pikmin could very well be revealed in the next week, and now you're ready for it if it does happen. But if it doesn't happen, you know, Go tweet Leaky Panda. I'm just reporting it. Thank you for watching. For more Nintendo news, leaks, and rumors, make sure to ring the bell and subscribe to Nikachu, and I'll see you next time.